Hi there, I'm Lewis, and I'm shooting video for my YouTube channel. Who are you and what do you do?
My name is Dave, and I work at Round Top Mountain Resort. Lewis
Perry. Cool. Hi there, I'm Lewis. I'm shooting video for my YouTube channel, Lewis's Adventures. Can you tell me who you are and what you do?
I'm Kathy, and I work for the WTRN All Inclusive Interval.
Cool. I always wanted to go diving in Aruba.
There's a lot of snorkeling and diving places in Aruba.
Good to know. Hi, I'm Lewis. I'm shooting a video for my web series on YouTube. Who are you and what do you do?
My name is Amber Warren and I work for Anthony's Q Resort in Roatan, Honduras.
Is this all about diving?
Diving, snorkel.
I'm a diver.
Oh, that's awesome. We have a 7-night all-inclusive packages at the resort.
I hope to go diving there one day.
Awesome. This is the time. We're running a buy one, get one free.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Good to know.
For the photo?
No. And video.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm glad to see you again. It's been a year.
See you again. Welcome to the Bahamas
booth.
There you go.
Sorry. Yeah.
This is great.
I'm looking forward to when I go diving there one day.
Welcome you down.
Anytime.
Thank you.
Anytime. We have 16 islands you can choose from.
You have to go.
Dude. See, these are all of our Bahama islands.
My sister over here wants to go to the Bahamas one day, especially the Atlantis Resort.
Yeah, I see a lot of videos on YouTube and I'm obsessed about the island. It's so gorgeous.
And have you been before? You have.
I never been. I've been to.
We need to plan a trip.
Yeah, because I'm planning a trip one day with my parents.
Okay. Your parents live here?
Yeah, we live with our parents.
You live in Philadelphia?
Yeah.
As well.
Yeah. We're not too far from here.
Well, I don't know if you know, but we have direct airlift from Philadelphia's airport directly into Nassau and American Airlines. So
yeah.
Maybe that would be a little push for you guys to, you know, book a flight and come visit us.
Well, I was in Cozumel 3 months ago and I went diving with this organization called Dive Heart. They help people with all kinds of disabilities through scuba diving.
Oh, that's amazing. You can do that in the Bahamas as well, too.
I'm trying to convince the CEO, Jim Elliott, one day to see if he can eventually plan a trip to the Bahamas for Dive Heart.
Oh, yeah, that would be awesome. Do you have a card?
Certification card?
No. For how large is that organization? Like, how large is the group? That'll be awesome. It's a break. I mean,
in theory, if you get sick or injured anywhere overseas, because most of your medical coverage will not cover you outside the U.S., that's when that kicks in. They will need to have you medically stabilized in that location. They will consult with your personal physician, after all. Who knows your medical history better than your doctor? And then, if the situation warrants it, they will fly a medically equipped and staffed jet to you and fly you back to the medical facility and doctor of your choice. Now, here's the problem. Have you read the fine print? No. There are a couple of companies that actually do what I just said. One is called MedJet Assist, and the other is called TravelGuard. So if you're already holding that, congratulations. If it's any other country company, you have to do what? Go back to that InsureMyTrip website and read the policy language. Here's the bad news.
What's it for? Hey, would you like some information on Atlantic City? Did you fill out for an open ID?
Hi there. I'm Lewis, and I'm shooting video for my YouTube series, Lewis's Adventures. Who are you and what do you do?
Oh, I work for Atlantic City.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
My sister and I, we like to go to Atlantic City one day, right, Grace?
Yeah.
Oh, nice, good.
We go there all the time.
Oh, great. Well, then maybe you can visit. We got all the information.
Fill this out to win an overnight stay at resorts or a Tropicana.
Okay.
And please help yourself
your email
to whatever. Thank you, sir.
Hi there, I'm Lewis, and I'm shooting video for my web series, Lewis's Adventures. Who are you and what do you do?
I'm Michael, and I do the marketing for the Delaware Tourism Office.
For the first state?
For the first state, you got it.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Is this what the state has to offer?
It is. It is. Our biggest thing. We have beautiful beaches.
Like Rehoboth?
Like Rehoboth Beach, Bethany, Lewis. Yeah, lots of really
good beaches.
Dewey Beach, of course.
Okay, thanks.
Of course.
Hi, I'm Lewis, and I'm shooting a video for my web series, Lewis's Adventures. Who are you and what do you do?
Hi, Lewis. I'm Stacy Mitchell. I'm the sales director for the Florida Keys in Key West.
That's cool. I always want to go diving in Key Largo, especially Molasses Reef.
One of the great things about diving in the Florida Keys is that you can rent a car, you can come down to Key Largo from any major South Florida airport. The diving is shallow, the reef is spectacular, and you can drive from one dive site to another. I don't know any other dive destination in the world where you can do a dive, get in your car, drive maybe 10 miles south, do another dive, and you get to dive all the different reefs along the Florida Keys.
I'm thinking about actually moving there one day, to Key Largo.
Well, I moved to the Florida Keys 30 some years ago, and I don't regret a day of it.
And the organization on my shirt, Dive Heart, they help people with all types of disabilities through scuba therapy.
Yes.
They actually do trips to Key Largo.
Very good. We also work with the Wounded Warriors as well, that organization that has physical disabilities as a result of their service, and we help them out as well.
My disability is autism.
You know, there's other programs in the Keys that work with autistic children and adults, and it has to do with the Swim with the Dolphins program. As our Dolphin Research Center has found that people with challenges such actually relate better to dolphins than they do other people. And we've done many studies to provide information to researchers to help.
Hi, I'm Lewis. I'm shooting video for my web series, Lewis's Adventures. Who are you and what do you do?
Aloha, I'm Keone from the island of Maui, representing the Maui Visitors Bureau. Come and join us on our beautiful island of Maui.
I'm a diver and I always wanted to go diving in Hawaii, especially in Maui.
Okay, we have a great diving activity, a business called Snorkel Box.
Which island is this submarine?
It's on all islands. We have it on Maui too. It's called the Atlantis submarine.
I actually seen them in a video on YouTube.
Yes, it's the Atlantis.
They were featured in the series known as Drenched.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, the fact that the two who do that series kind of influenced me to want to be a better video maker and better diver.
Great. Well, hopefully you can come to Maui and maybe make that happen.
So I do want to see all those rare, beautiful reef fish.
Reef fish, and we also got whales.
Where they belong, in their reefs.
Yes.
The national, I meant to say natural habitat.
Habitat, correct.
Not to be collected by collectors.
Yes.
I've ever seen them in nature's aquarium.
Yes.
Hola. I'm Lewis. I am shooting video for my web series, Lewis's Adventures. Can you tell me who you are and what you do?
I'm Adolfo Salamanca from the Mexico Tourism Board.
I was in Cozumel 3 months ago.
Love it. Love it. Very nice island, but you only stay for a night or something? You went in a cruise? You have to come to Mexico and stay there for 3-4 nights at least. In any place you want.
I'm actually gonna go back to Cozumel in December for a week.
Nice. You love it, but you have to cross from Cozumel to the Mayan Riviera and be there in Playa del Carmen and stay there for a while.
Well, actually, I was diving with this organization that helps people with all types of disabilities called Dive Heart. They do 4 trips to Cozumel a year.
Oh, that's great.
They did one last month in February. They're doing one in 2 months in May. Then they're going to do another one in August. And then the last one of the year will be in December.
Wow, that's awesome.
I had fun trying to get used to the drift diving.
Pardon me?
I said I had fun getting used to the drift diving.
You like to dive?
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of places to dive there. Cozumel, Isla Mujeres.
Well, there's this one site I'd like to visit someday, but currently I'm not ready for. It's Punta Sur, the Devil's Throat. It's located at the south point of Cozumel.
How's the name?
It's the Devil's Throat. It's very deep. It's 135 feet deep.
I've heard of it, but never been there.
And it has tunnels.
Tunnels. Like most of the peninsula has a lot of tunnels. There's a Sonata.
And one of the dive masters from the shop, known as Dive Paradise, told me to dive it, you need 50 plus dives. And good air consumption, not to mention excellent buoyancy.
Can't barely hear you.
As I was saying, you need excellent buoyancy and excellent air consumption to dive that site.
But you got it, right?
Yes, but there are other sites for a beginner like me to dive, though.
Yes, in the west coast as well. You can dive in Los Cabos. Nice diving there. I picked some lobsters in the pier. Los Cabos.
I actually have a friend who lives in Baja California, sir.
South, there is.
She's my scuba mentor, and it's like another mother to me.
Where is Galena?
I don't know the name of the town, but she does live in Baja California, sir.
Southern Baja California. Mm-hmm. It's here, Los Cabos, or maybe La Paz. A lot of things to do there. Good diving.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Lewis. I am shooting video for my web series, Lewis's Adventures. Can I ask, who are you and what do you both do?
Hi, so we're with St. Martin's Tourist Office. We have Ralph right here. I'm Ida, and this is Elsie. And right now we're here to promote the beautiful island of St. Martin.
I'm a scuba diver, and I'm thinking about visiting and diving St. Martin one day. Are there a lot of beautiful dive sites there?
Absolutely, you have many, well, you have several spots. It really depends on where you want to go. If you just want to go from shore to scuba dive, and then, or if you want to go really deeper, you can go anywhere else. Yeah.
I represent an organization called Dive Heart. They help people with all types of disabilities through scuba diving, including autism like myself. I might consider talking to the CEO of the organization about seeing if we can do a trip there in the future.
Okay. What we'll do is that we'll give you our email address, our business card. Please feel free to contact and then you can start a negotiation.
Sure. Thanks. Hi, I'm Lewis and I'm shooting a video for my web series, Lewis's Adventures, on YouTube. I was wondering, who are you two and what do you both do?
We're from Virgin Island Sailing. And if you'd like to charter a boat and drive it yourself, or you'd like to have a captain and crew take you through the British Virgin Islands or the US Virgin Islands, we're the people to call and we'll put you together with the appropriate boat based on your budget and based on the time of year you'd like to go.
Do you do diving liveaboards?
Yes, we do. We have diving. If you're a diver, we'll find a captain who specializes in diving.
I am a diver myself.
For you, come on aboard.
Perfect. Come on down, have a wonderful charter.
Thanks. Hi, I'm Lewis, and I'm shooting a video for my web series, Lewis's Adventures. Who are you and what do you do?
Hi, Lewis. How are you doing? I'm David Ridge with Sands and Beaches Resorts. Resorts that are located in the Caribbean. Sandals, of course, is for couples only, and we cater to clients who are in love. We specialize in honeymoons, destination weddings, and the Beaches Resort is for everyone. There's a luxury included vacation where everything is included. The transfers from the airport, all your meals, taxes and tips, everything's pretty much included. So, it's great destinations in Jamaica, Antigua, St. Lucia, Bahamas, Grenada, Barbados for the Sandals brand. And for beaches, we're located in Turks and Caicos and Jamaica.
I'm a scuba diver and maybe should I find the right person in my life, maybe I'll stay with her at Sandals and we can do some diving together.
Awesome. Well, as part of a luxury included vacation, diving is included. And if you're a certified diver, you have unlimited diving while you're there. Just show your certification and you're free to dive as many times as you wish. there's some areas that are known for diving, such as Grenada, where they have the underwater museum. If you go to Jamaica, Negril, Montego Bay is also great for diving. And Turks and Caicos also is great for diving as well.
I might consider visiting beaches when I have a family of my own someday.
Oh, awesome. Beaches is an amazing destination for the entire family. I usually refer to beaches as a place where the entire family comes together and everyone gets to do everything on their own, because we have different activities geared to all the different variations of the family. I mean, we cater to kids of all ages from zero. So from they're born, we have U.S. certified nannies. We have a kids camp with U.S. certified nannies. We have Pirate Islands Water Park. We have the Sesame Street characters. You know, we have family-oriented experiences, family-only restaurants, adult-only restaurants. And so, again, it's where the multi-generational family can come together and everybody, you know, will have a great time at a beaches as well.
Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Lois, and I'm shooting a video for my web series, Lois's Adventures. Who are you both, and what do you both do?
We both represent Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. Cabo, we invite everybody to come and visit us. It's beautiful, we have the ocean, we have desert, we have, right now, the ending, there's a migration of whales that come from Alaska to Cabo every year. Now they're going back to Cabo, they're leaving Cabo, and they're going back to the cold waters of Alaska.
Do you have diving there?
Excellent diving. Very good diving.
That's cool. That's good to know. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Lois. I'm shooting a video for my web series, Lois's Adventures. Who are you and what do you do?
Hi, we represent the Treasure Coast. We're on the east side of Florida, just 2 hours away from Orlando, Miami. We've got St. Lucie, which is Fort Pierce, Port St. Lucie, Hutchinson Island. Lots of uncrowded beaches, great fishing, and places to stay. We also have Vero, which is just north of us. There's a lot of great luxury hotels and resorts, beaches. There's some great arts and culture museums. Feel free to take some treasure.
Do you offer diving?
We do have great diving. We actually just sunk a big tugboat off our coast. Lots of sea turtles and fish have been attracted to it. So good diving and offshore diving as well.
Thanks.
You're welcome.